Your diary. What a wonderful day I've spent with my friends. Summer is my favorite season because finally I can relax and enjoy myself.
School is over, I can sleep longer.
But I think that wasn't the same if I could spend this period with my friends. Oh yes, they're really important to me.
Why don't we go for a walk in the center?
Oh yes, it's a great idea. See you later.
Bye bye, see you later. I don't
think so. Actually, the day didn't start very well with the usual family arguments.
You're always going out! You never stay at home!
Why she always telling me off?
But luckily my friends always make me smile and feel good. Veronica, who is a bit shy like me, asked us to help her to buy some new clothes. It was an excellent way to start our walk. All of us love going shopping and we could go window shopping for hours.
How much does it cost?
Oh no, it's too expensive. Yeah.
After a snack, it was a bright and busy day, Roberta, very busy as usual, met us in front of the cinema. She adores film and she was absolutely enthusiastic about Sex and the City.
I doubt you'd survive. I said, honey, let's do it.
I really like chatting with my friends, and even more with a cup of coffee. We talk a lot about our plans for the summer. And Marta, very talkative, told us funny stories about her past travels.
Have you ever been to Australia? Let's stay right
here. She loves traveling, and I totally agree with her. I would like to visit as many places as possible in the future. Instead, Julia said she's going on a cruise with her family. She won't forget to buy some presents for us. She's always very kind. However, I remind her. I often desire to grow up very soon, but lovely days as this one make me understand that now I'm already very lucky. However, I hope all my dreams will come true. Keeping my finger crossed.